In this video, I will demonstrate how to download and install Firewall Analyzer on a Windows server. Visit our website fwanalyzer.com and download the correct installer based on your operating system and CPU architecture. As you see on the screen, the installer is ready. Always prefer to execute the program with administrator privilege. Wait for the installer to prepare setup and follow the instructions to proceed further with the installation. Read the licensing agreement and click Yes. Select the preferred language and change the installation path if necessary. The default web server port is 80. You may change if required. Enter your contact details and register for the technical support, or you may choose to skip this step. Click Next and wait for a couple of minutes as the installer completes extracting the files and initializes the software. Firewall Analyzer supports both PostgreSQL and Microsoft SQL databases. Let's select PostgreSQL for this demo. Pay attention to the antivirus warning. It is important to disable or exclude Firewall Analyzer installation folder to avoid issues during the startup. Click Finish to complete the installation. Firewall Analyzer is now successfully installed. Configure your firewall devices to send syslogs to default port 1514 and see the reports instantly. Thank you for watching. To stay up to date on all our latest how-tos and help videos, subscribe to our channel.